y'all. I'm Mike.
I'm Casey.
And we are The Potential, and we're back with another little mix video
from reaction.
The album reaction. I'm struggling.
We're back. And we're gonna keep coming back until we finish all the songs. Anyway, we said we wasn't gonna do this, but we doing it. Okay. this is Strip featuring Sharaya
J.
Sharaya J. So y'all make sure y'all like this video.
Comment, subscribe, and share. Hit the notification bell one time.
Follow us on Instagram and follow us on Twitter at
_thepotential_.
Come on for them not be able to follow us because you ain't saying it right. _thepotential_ and Snapchat is at thepotential2. Because we want to chat with all of you.
My makeup, cause I love what's under it. Rubber for your words, don't over it. You got love this way, yeah, you know I love all of this. I ain't been pretty, but I say I'm beautiful, it's my committee. Say we do revive it, do look at me.
Is that somebody walking? Is that footsteps?
Yeah, that's heels. That's the letters.
Oh, I don't wear those, so I wouldn't know what that sounds like.
If you got little boobs, love it. If you got a big ass crack, if you got a little bit rugged.
Me neither.
Wait, this is too many B trains. This is.
Who is allowing the beat to change so much?
What about the production? Like, why is the production so?
That's like four different songs in. Is that a word?
I made it.
Come on. Once you know what's coming, you got it. Not about to go fast.
Rub off all your words, don't give up. This way, yeah, you know I love all of this. Finally, don't be naked. My body out of control. Baby, I know what you like. If the love doesn't go, I know you're already full. I love who you are. Don't let social media tear you apart. HBIC, I'm head Benji in charge. I'm ready and I got 100 bars. 100 cars. I don't care if you got 100 mil. Cause even if you had 100 dick, buy you a confidence well. Skirt, pull it with the drip. Got juice. Take mix in a mix, period. Still a cover girl, even with no makeup. Live your best life, even with your 8 cups. I ain't gonna ride like Kiki. Take off from my makeup. Love was
Kiki. Would you ride?
Your words don't.
I'm
over it. You know I love all of this. Finally, let me make you sexy as well. I'm confident. Take off all my makeup.
Love was your words don't give up. Stop abruptly. I'm looking at the time. Okay, that was really different.
Woo!
That was almost before his time. You know how I did it, Dirty Money was before his time? That was almost before his time.
It kind of gave me heart palpitations.
That was kind of before his time. Like, I could bop to when I want to, and you probably could too, just because we're musically whatever. But that was like before his time. Like,
yeah.
I was feeling it when it dropped down, but when it came back, it was the production was a lot.
I want to see that live.
Yeah.
Because it just seems like it's theme, it's theatrical. It just seems like
that's
it.
Who Lil Mix is.
Right, period.
But they're really giving me a different Lil Mix. I really feel like
this
really
album was
supposed.
This album was supposed to be their album.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
And it is, and it's really sad. That's a whole body of work. Not to say it went down the drain because you know they fans still gonna rock to it and all that. But it's like sad that everybody couldn't get it how it was supposed to be.
Right.
I guess. Y'all let us know down in the comments below how y'all feel. And make sure y'all stay tuned. Hit that notification bell.
One time, follow us on Instagram and Twitter at _thepotential_.
And Snapchat.
@thepotential2, the number 2, because we want to chat with all of you. My name is Mike.
I thought your name was going to be the game.
No, not today. I didn't even hear her on the phone.
She was on the phone.
I didn't say she wasn't, but I didn't hear
her. My name is Kate.
And we are The Potential.